my videos, share, subscribe, and don't forget to hit the bell button.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to tell you a story of how Ganesha got an elephant head. So let's begin. So one day, Parvati A wanted to take a bath. So Mother Parvati asked Nandi to guard the palace, yes, and then Nandi started guarding. And then Shiva came. So Shiva is master of Nandi. Nandi let Shiva inside the palace. And then when Parvati was about to go in the palace, she saw Shiva and she said, "Didn't Nandi stop you?" And then Shiva said, "How can he stop his master?" And then Parvati went inside the palace and she thanked God, "I shall make someone that is intelligent, that listens to my command, and that is brave and strong." And then she saw a tamarind. So with the help of that tamarind, she made a doll. She gave the doll life and power, and then it became into a handsome, cute boy. She was so happy to see the boy because he looked cute. And the next day she named the boy Ganesha, and Mother Parvati called Ganesha and to guard the palace because she was taking bath. So Ganesha found a stick and started guarding the house. And then Shiva came and he saw Ganesha and said, "Let me in the palace." And then Ganesha said, No, sorry, I can't let you in. Before my mother or Parvati gives me the instructions to let people inside." And then, "That's impossible for me," said Shiva, and he told to let me in. But Ganesha said, I can't let you in till my mother gives instructions. And then Ganesha also said, "By the way, who are you?"
I am Lord Shiv Shankar. I am Mother Parvati's husband." And Ganesha said, "Oh, then you are my father then. Because my mother is Gauri." Then you are my son. "But you have to let me in, son." And then Ganesha said, "No, father, I can't let you in until mommy tells the instructions." And then Shiva got so angry. And then Ganesha was not afraid at all. But Shiva cut Ganesha's head off. And then everybody came, saw on the cry, and even Parvati. And then Parvati became sad and she started crying. And then she told Lord Shiv Shankar to again make him a... And then Shiva told his guards
to get ahead of another child that is sleeping with its mother facing north. And then they searched and searched.